Well, you did just call 42% of the country. There was an implication that they could be racist, which is something that obviously, when you're talking about Republicans in general, that is obviously something that's going to make Abby and I uncomfortable.
Check the platform, not the person.
I am John McCain's daughter. I am not someone who sits here and is okay with racism in any way whatsoever.
And I am Gino O'Cuto's daughter.
I'm just saying, I think...
And I'm Whoopi Goldberg, and we'll be right back.